Hello and welcome to a new Let's Play on Thornton Farm. So today is going to be a bit different. I'm not going to start with a farm tour. What we're doing is we've got 76 silage bales that need collecting. So I've just come down to the dealership, brought two new bale trailers that are on the Case Puma 230 and the Case Maxon 145, and we've got a JCB 531. I think that this is the Agri Pro. Yep, the Agri Pro. We've got two of them. We've got a yard JCB and we've got the one that we'll take to the field. We've got a yard one because actually I need to sort something out, because I've just realized we haven't got any bale forks for the one in the yard. So what I'll do is we'll load these two up first, we'll bring them back, unload them with the other one that is over there. All right. So yeah, we're on the JCB today. We are gonna be doing a bit of moving sorted. Get these two. Yeah, you will hear the Case 230 because it's got a exhaust on it, like did baling with it earlier, and you can hear the pure sound. Right, so we will head to the first field and get that started. Thank you. So yeah, the ground here is some ground that we have recently purchased when we bought the farm. And yeah, it's had no fertilizer on it. This is the first cut silage we've had off it. It's done pretty well for what we think. Anyway, we have got to do some in the winter time. We've got to try and take them trees out. Also, we've got some muck spreading to do down here at some point, but yeah, when we've loaded up, we'll take this load back, and then I'll show you the machine to the farm. So yeah, we will leave the two tractors down here. We are actually going to leave this tractor and trailer at the yard, because looking at it, we won't need it. So yeah. Feels a bit like heavy at the back. But I think it would do with the amount of bales. So yeah, here's the farm that we own. It's basically split into two farms, but it is one farm. So yeah, we've got, this is the home farm. We've got 50 dairy cows. We are a arable slash contractor slash dairy farmer. We've got two of these Bailey dump trailers. We've got a Valtra front loader. We've got a Mass Ferguson 8140, which is part of our classic tractor collection that we have. We've got this lorry. This is also part of a classic collection, but we also use it for moving bales or selling straw or anything that we do. Then we've got this Bailey trailer that's our pallet trailer. We've got a Crone Big M. We've got a Viking fast baler. We've got a Viking rake. We've got the cattle are out here. But yeah. We've got two Bailey grain trailers, two Bailey silage trailers, another JCB, but this is the Agri Super. Like I said, this is our yard telehandler. So if we have any grain or fertilizer or seed, it all goes into this shed here. In this shed we have got, this is our classic slash tract collection. So we've got a Fast Track 150 turbo, we've got a Fast Track 3230, we've got a JCB Fast Track 4220 25 year edition, and then we've got a Mass Ferguson 253. It's not much. I know there's a combine. We are trading in our old combine around there for a new one. We've got a John Deere 6135M, a John Deere 8245R. This is our arable tractor, so this will do all the drilling, the cultivating, the ploughing, the fertilizer spreading, I think that does. The other one, the smaller one, will do the spraying and anything else. That's being traded in for a new one. We've got a plough. We've got a plough, a cultivator, the combine, which is up here, which is being traded in for a new one. Well, a bigger one. We've had to make a bit of an adjustment to this yard. This was grass. We've had to put some concrete up here to keep the header and also the bale trailers that will be up there soon. Two silage pits. And yeah, we're back. Oh, we've got a pig yard, which we may have some pigs soon. Got an old buzz. We also may be buying this land up here, this area, to do some stuff with, like straw yard or something up here. But yeah, that's about it really. We'll get these off, and then I'll get that hooked up to the low loader, go back, and basically that will carry the JCB, so I haven't got to drive the JCB around. But yeah, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and as always, until next time, bye for now.